Already on day 8, how chaotic. Hello folks, and welcome back to the 30 days of Halloween challenge. Actually 31 days if you count Halloween itself, which I am. Anyway, just give me a second, I'll turn on the light. Won't be long. There we go. Now, let's get this show on the road. All right. Day 8 of the Progressbar95 Halloween Challenge. Right. Here we go. This is probably going to be more fun than a barrel of monkeys. Alright, looks pretty good. Alright. Any stuck pixels there that I should look for?
You've got mail.
This wallpaper so we can see the pixels a bit more clearly. No? No pixels? Okay, I'm surprised. No pixels, huh? Over in the filer. Got a fair bit of cleaning to do on the front. Okay, I'll be keeping this picture for later. Damn. Let's see. Right. Well, let me read that. Poor boy. Let's see here. Let's see what we got. Doing pretty good. Thank you. Perfect. Right. Right, let's see what's going on here. Okay. Demand. Okay, let's see here. Pretty unexpected, I'd say for sure. I think I've had enough file exploring for now. Let's go to the internet. Wow, this. This is really jerky. There we go, had a good view of the deactivate button.
Right there.
All right. Let's see. Good boy. You know, I'd be happy for Progress Bar to hire me to unscramble a mess of HTML code. Ooh, clear that up. Thank you. Looking pretty good. Looking pretty good so far. Head over to Progressbar95. Thank you. All right. I smell someone cooking, so I'm gonna go ahead and get some breakfast and I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Game time. Right. There we go. Wow. Got that covered. Wow, that looks pretty good. Nice.
You got mail.
Whoa, my inbox got full.
You got mail. You got mail. You got mail.
Okay. So let my door down. Recording's still running? Good.
You've got mail.
Looking pretty good. Heading over to the progress bar side. Starting.
You got me.
Ooh, mystery disc is in the drive.
You've got mail.
Thank you.
All right.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Let's get on with it. I really need to rethink the day's reckoning. It took me until day 8 to realize this. If it's going to be counting the day's left, it shouldn't be counting the current day as well. So the number of days left is actually 23. That was my mistake on the counterpart. Anyway, I'm going to shut down for now. Alright. And that'll be it for now. Let me double check something on my YouTube videos and see if that's where I went wrong. Yeah, you know, I double checked my YouTube video. Let me just skip ahead to the part where you can see the actual days. Yeah, I did make a mistake with the days, so. So, yeah. That was a mistake on my part. And it took until 8 days into the challenge to notice that, something's not right. I should not be counting the current day. Yeah, that was my bad. So, with that, I'm going to go change the number and I'm going to react to day of 2021. Right, if you're ready, we'll react to day 8 of the 30 Days of Halloween Challenge 2021. Alright, here we are, day 7 of 2022. Probably should be getting into day 2020 a bit. Alright. Alright. 30 Days of Halloween Challenge. Here we go. Let's see. Day 80. Aha! Day 8.
Hello folks, this is the Gamer, and we are on day 8 of the Progressbar95 30 Days of Halloween Challenge.
Yes, you are.
Alright. Let's get this show on the road.
Getting this show on the road.
But just give me a few seconds to get my fan turned off, and we'll be good. Alright. Let's game on.
I don't know why I had to get some fans.
Here you go.
But yeah, that was just me.
Alright, 479 is the assist code.
Alright. You'll notice that I kind of went on for like 4 hours? Wow. I'm surprised I managed
to get that. You got mail.
Got mail already. That's pretty nice. Might have to change the wallpaper up a bit. Oh. Time to put this recorded.
Mm-hmm. Octo Quattro Duo. Okay. I'm gonna skip ahead so you don't have to. In Progressbar95 entry. It took me nearly 4 hours to get into some actual gameplay.
Progress boss for a while. Okay, now I need to complete some challenges. Alright.
Yeah, you can hear the rest of that alarm phone in the background. Was a Friday, so hang on. When do we see time first change? Wow. Yeah. need to see where the time first changes. I'll be right back, folks. Stay tuned. Okay. So, from 11:53 to 4:38, that was quite a bit of time. And yeah, I was kind of trying to do a little frame-by-frame analysis of that. So, yeah. Day 9 will be coming up shortly. I will see you guys next time. Please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and share this video with your friends. This is the Gamer Nerd, and I will see you next time. Peace out, everyone.